here we are for Natalie's.
Oh, you're gonna have
the first house. This. So here we go, and it's yours officially. Yay! So yes, we got a neighbors, new neighbors. Hello. Okay, so Natalie, here it is. I've got to give you your new keys.
Okay.
To your house. Salt, so that your life always may have flavor.
Okay.
Then the next thing you get is bread. This is the secular Italian one. This is bread so that your life may always have. You may always be fed, so that you're always doing so well. And the third is the bottle. You can read that and
says.
This is wine, so that you always may have happiness. Okay, now the religious ceremony is the one where it says, this is salt, because it's God. Because, like Lot's wife, don't rely on self-righteousness, rely on God's righteousness. But you may always have God's righteousness. The second thing is the body of Christ. So if you're honest, you know, you're honest. Walking in God's way. The third person, the blood of Christ, is also the Spirit. So, and obviously it says, drink to your happy and go for it.
Well, I'm feeling bright and I'm feeling good. I thought that I might, but you knew that I would. Cause I'm happy, I'm happy in this place. And I wanna dance, I wanna smile.